Good morning, children. Praise the Lord, we meet again today. Stay healthy and happy on this new day. Now, get ready to start your day with new inspiring experiences taken from the book God and Me, written by Charles Mills. Children, are you ready for adventure and fun? Well, you've come to the right place, because this adventure is overflowing with stories and fun things to do. Every day, you will meet different boys and girls. They promise to be the loving and kind children that Jesus wants them to be. You can also share each of these stories with your friends. You and your friends will get to know your God who loves you so much. Now is your time to enjoy God's Word through the adventure of this new day with the title, I Understand Directions. Before we proceed, shall we start with a prayer? Thank you, Lord, for the new day. Now we are ready to listen to your words. May your Holy Spirit be within us to lead us and bless us. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Our memory verse for today is from Isaiah chapter 30, verse 21. It says, whether you turn to the right or to the left, your ears will hear a voice behind you, saying, this is the way, walk in it. Last Friday, my mom asked me to help her get the house ready for Sabbath. Please take out the garbage, she said, and put new plastic bags in the trash cans. Sweep the sidewalk, feed the dog, and find your sister's yellow socks. In a flash, I was out the door, garbage bag in hand. 15 minutes later, I went to find Mom. Done already? She gasped, looking around. The garbage was gone, new bags lined the trash cans, the sidewalk didn't have a speck of dirt on it. My sister's yellow socks hung by the washing machine, and our dog Samson was just finishing his supper. You did all the things I taught you to do, Mom said proudly. You have a wonderful talent. I do? Yes, you understand directions. With a talent like that, you'll be a valuable worker for Jesus. He has given us directions on how to live a happy life. Understanding and following those directions are important. Thanks, I said. If you need my talent anymore, just ask. Well, there are a couple more things you can do for me. Wash your face, put on a clean shirt, get in the car, and we'll go get some frozen yogurt for tomorrow's dessert. Sometimes understanding directions is tons of fun. This is the end of our morning worship. Children, get ready to continue today's adventure, because today we will learn to follow the instructions given. Children, in your home, there are clues given to you by your parents. At school, there are clues given to you. At church, there are clues given to you. Wherever you are, there are instructions given. And all those instructions you have to listen to and do. Because when you follow all the instructions given, you will get good things. When the instructions to study are done, then you will succeed in getting good grades. When you follow the instructions to eat healthy and get enough rest, then you will be healthy. When the instructions to always pray and read the Bible and also follow the instructions in the Ten Commandments are carried out, then you will feel happiness as God's children. Children, following every instruction given will lead you to a happy life. Therefore, today, ask Jesus to help you in your new adventure to learn to follow every instruction given. May you be happy today because you obeyed all the instructions given to you. May the Lord Jesus bless and protect all of the children on this wonderful day. Amen.